Alrighty, I'm back. Just got a message from someone.
Were not enough. Now we're stuck in fucking graveyard. Artyom, search the bodies. I'll try to get our asses out of here.
Search them. More gas mask. What the fuck just happened? Oh, I don't. I'm glad they got me out. I don't like it, because it means.
Come on, open! Artyom, my gut tells me something is very wrong with this place.
How it poor man. Get in the door. Get in the door. Get in the door. Don't help me.
What the hell just happened to me? Artyom, did you hear those songs? Brr, I wouldn't wish it on an enemy. You know, you're tougher than you look. Let's go, move. We're almost at the market. It would
but it's
be a pity
still red. I can't take it off. Back there.
And here is the market. Stay calm, Uncle Bourbon.
Oh,
get us in.
This is the timer. God damn it. Yeah, please.
Are you deaf in there? We are going to be eaten!
Oh.
Motherfuckers! Who the hell did you drive with you? Damn the Salazes! Simeon, start the trolley! We'll save the asses!
Artyom, hang on! Fate's on our side!
Right. Here they come. And I missed. Shoot him. I want his shotgun. I'm horrible at aiming, in case you hadn't realized yet, you guys. I'm gonna conserve my ammo. Yeah, y'all do all the dirty work.
Hey, yo! Show yourself!
Do as he says. These guys have no sense of humor.
No sense of humor.
Bourbon, old friend. Is that you?
Oh, sweet, a warm welcome.
I've never seen you alive again. Simon, look who the snout scared at.
God damn it. We stepped in this shit now.
Hey,
Thanks for the coincidence. Yeah. I was just coming to visit you. You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes. Bourbon's
I'm a little worried.
Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do. You sure? I can help you, remember? You get me, right?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Shit's gone down between those two. Wrong button. I'm trying to scope in. I'm gonna use a pistol. Loading screen.
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
I can imagine.
Holster your weapons at once. Who are you? Come into the light. Slowly. I'll be damned. Bourbon. Hey, guys, we'd better search these two.
Don't. I've already been robbed once. Come on.
So,
I trusted a whore.
Drunk. What are you getting this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure. Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
This one? Is that me? I almost died.
Don't move.
What
still, I'm talking to you.
What you gonna do, you little shit? Let me make sure my flashlight's all charged up and everything.
Okay, these two make this. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
It's not like they touched me or anything, dude. Get that flashlight out of my face, bitch.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back
the
real
cost. It could have been an enemy scout. Now we know what our defenses are.
Who?
Years ago.
Oh my god. Did you do this?
What do you want?
Yeah, he did it. He sounds suspicious and shit.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, here are some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea.
Oh, man.
Go ahead and talk with a certain...
It's Moscow, Market Underground Station. That tunnel, she's hot.
Van Ranger, Skyscraper.
What kind of look?
What do you care?
I'm meeting her today after the watch.
Ah.
No, she promised
yeah,
me we'd have to pick mushrooms.
No
one. You bastard!
How the fuck are you in here?
It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
What's your situation, man?
For some reason,
come on.
Yeah, sorry for the little cutting video, guys. Replying to a message.
Hey, cut that shit out.
I give up. Oh, lag spike.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
There should be survivors in St. Petersburg. Some of the metro stations
are about to lose. Doesn't like it when I ult that. Wow, look at all these people. I didn't mean to run into him.
If you're here for the dope, I got plenty. Any kind of boost. Same sort.
Look at all this shit. It's like fucking Asia. I'm not racist, I swear. Pig has no ears. Run. I didn't see that. I just saw that. What? This is like the motorcycle been reinvented. Well, give me an axe. All right, which one of you fuckers sells filters? Where do I find the good things?
decides to go there or not.
Ask me.
Vanishes like a ghost.
The hell? Do I have like musket balls?
Never look at the Kremlin when you are up there.
I have fucking musket balls.
Alright.
I'm pretty good. I'll get some more shotgun. Sticky grenade, I don't need anymore. Oh, there's sticky grenades. I didn't realize there's a difference. I got another knife. Oh, shit. I have 10. It's sticky and it's just covered in nails. I didn't notice that. Oh, God. Revolver with a rifle stock. It's a range gun. Oh, that's the automatic shotgun. Oh, but it's so expensive.
Throw your junk away. That's for babies. As you wish. Make sure you can count to five.
What did I spend all my money on? Ah.
As you wish.
I don't know. This guy has a lot more guns up there than he's letting me look at. Yeah, look at that. This fucker. I don't need none of your shit. I might need more filters.
Should last around 20 minutes. That's a deal. As you wish.
Bullets exchange. You won't find better rate in home metro.
What the fuck do I need musket balls for? There's a ladder. Where'd it go? Can't go up there. There's a shopping cart in the way. Why do they have shopping carts? Alright, dude. Ooh. Wait, you're not bourbon. Where the? Oh, there he is. Great. Do?
Well, where the fuck?
We didn't have the arrow. Oh, I'm going up to the surface. Oh, come on. Hey, I can make it through that time.
As if you don't know. I've already paid.
He's got a big helmet. Can I knock him out? Let me knock him out. Come on, I got a pistol. I know that
when
word.
I emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear.
Definitely Russian. Talking about Moscow.
But after life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the Dead City, granted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artem.
So he went. Next flag. We're in Moscow. Mine. Give it.
Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig.
Ah, excuse me.
Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags.
How very funny. Look at those two-dimensional bullet shells. Yeah. I already took all this shit. What are you talking about? No, I'm not ready. Oh yeah, I guess I'm ready. Where are we going? Trash and gear.
You gotta be so dramatic about it. Good God.
That was a damn tiger.
Stay here, and if we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons, I call them bitches.
Some people call these demons, I call them peaches. The accent's what made it funny. Why? What am I hiding from? Didn't he already say that? This seems really dangerous. Well, I'm alone. The hell is that guy talking about? Yellow snow. I still don't quite understand because on my watch it was showing green. Come at me, bitch. Or I'll just hide. If it comes around the corner, though, I'll more than happily shotgun. Okay. Well, say, how the hell do they explain that? Hey, you turn around, motherfucker. Ah, I picked up another mask. That's nice. Some of those bourbon taking care of shit. Or someone else executing him. I'm gonna encounter those demons. Not the flying ones, I'm talking about the dam. The actual. I'm sorry, what? The hell? I don't like this. I don't like this at all.